Architectural salvage expert Drew Pritchard is at the Pedal Car Museum in East Sussex.
This is brilliant. I'm really genuinely excited. It's brilliant. It's just kid car heaven.
He's trying to buy a vintage tricycle from Phil, but will they be able to agree on a figure?
Seriously, you're looking at about 3.5.
That much, really.
Wow.
You're talking thousands, aren't you?
No, hundreds.
Oh, hundreds. Oh, that's not bad. I actually thought he was talking about thousands. I was so taken in by the entire place. I was not in business mode at all. I was just enjoying myself. Oh, that's all right. Yeah, we'll have that then. Yeah, that's me. Hang on, what price did we agree? 3?
I think it's going to be a little bit more than that, really.
3.5. Have you got another one to replace it?
Not telling you.
That means yes. How many have you got? We've got 10 of them upstairs.
Yeah. We make them out in the back garage. 385.
Sold. Thank you very much. What a super piece of design.
Andrew's got to cycle out all the way home.
Yeah. I don't think... No, I'm not going to. I'll break it, actually. I'm too fat. No, I love that. That's a beautiful piece of design. So simple.
Most of the exhibits in the museum are not for sale, but Phil has a private workshop and stockroom upstairs, where he hopes Drew might find more to buy.
Oh, yeah, now you're talking. So you're buying stuff that sort of, you know, sets the scene. That's good, isn't it?
When it goes along, it sparks out the back, should do.
They've got that certain smell, haven't they?
No, and that's got grease all over it as well. Like.
Going up to his workshop means they're not quite museum ready. That might be more as very, very good so far. I'm having the time of my life and I get to buy stuff. Oh, my God. The General Lee. You're kidding me. That's unbelievable. Where do I start?
Sharp-nosed Ferrari, we've got 3 of those.
Sharp-nosed Ferrari.
This vintage steel pedal car was manufactured in Italy in the early 1960s. It's a replica of the legendary Ferrari 156 Formula One racing car, known as the Shark Nose, for its characteristic front end. With some restoration, it could be worth £1,000.
Is that for sale?
That's for sale.
How much is that?
£800.
Oof, OK. I do like the condition of it. I'm not a massive Ferrari fan, but I am of the early Enzo period racing cars. I really like it because of the condition. Condition, condition, condition. The front's a bit kicked in, isn't it?
But it's been used.
400 quid. I went in with a cheeky bid, but where I knew I had a margin, and that's all it is about. I've just got to make that margin, but I've also got to love the item, and I absolutely love the item. What's going to buy it? Really, 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 bottom line, what's going to buy it? I don't know. Go on, hit me with a price. You never know.
6.5.
At 6.5, I've got to sell it for £1,000. It's not the item. I absolutely love the originality of it and the shape, but I just don't think the money's in it. And I know where you're coming from. I know where you're coming from. Let me think about it till we go downstairs. Yeah?
Right, no problem. I'll buy you a cup of tea.
I can't get closer. Just have to walk away. As long as I'm being honest with him, I'm happy with where we were. Super. This collection is superb. It really is. What about these? This little French one. You've got a lot of these down there, haven't you?
Well, yeah, because we've got 2 of them. Either the what they call the pedal one, which is the trike.
So age-wise, turn of the century, maybe a little bit before.
Yeah.
Well, a little. What's French for horse? Cheval.
This antique horse tricycle was manufactured in France sometime between 1890 and 1910. With iron wheels and a tail made of real horsehair, it was known in French as a velocipede. With some restoration, it could be worth around £550.
Every now and again, I will find something that I think, OK, it's good retail, that's a bill payer. And also, it still has to have all my tick boxes. I'm looking at this. This is more, you know, a good decorative antique, something I can sell on again. Now, these are, even though it looks like quite a rare thing, quite common. But this one is very original. It's got a bit of life left in it. I know what I usually pay for them. This has got a couple of problems. That.
Yes, I remember.
The pommel's incorrect.
That's right.
there, and it's generally a bit...
Yeah, oh, yeah, great.
Saying that, I would say, in French it's, terms, that's quite well engineered.
I was like,
yeah, their engineering, it's not great, is it?
Two and a half.
Yep, sold.
Good on, Luke.
Thank you. No, it's nice. It's a nice little original one. No, happy with that.
Good.
Yeah, we'll have that. Thank you very much.
With the tour complete, Phil has one last surprise for Drew.
Take the peg out.
Thank you.
Whoa. A Europa. I haven't seen one of these in years.
1970.
Cool car. They're almost like jet age, weren't they? But that's... that yours too?
Yeah. The bubble cars are fetching the money, but they're going up to America and they're turning them into cocktail cabinets. But she's a very early one, the KR200.
OK. I mean, I've never sat in one of these.
Well, I'll let you get in, we'll help you out. Well, there you go.
My boots won't even fit in there.
Oh. Oh, I'm in. Yeah. Yeah, this is... I like this, actually. Well, how much would you sell this for?
21.
21. I don't like it that much.
Do you want to try the canopy down?
Yes, please, mate.
What he wants now is a leather helmet, a pair of crash goggles.
I'd love that.
He's already got them.
There you go.
Do you feel you're in the Messerschmitt?
Yeah, you actually do.
A boy racer.
Go on.
There you go. A fantastic day at the Pedal Car Museum. It's brilliant. It's way better than I imagined. The collection is so far-reaching. It's astonishing. Way, way better than I imagined it. So I'll have to go and, I think, probably get loaded up with those two we've got, but that would fit in the van as well, wouldn't it?
It would.
It does.
No. Stop. Even some things I've got to say no to.
Well, it's been a very interesting day having Drew down here. Both of us had a bit of fun, a bit of bartering, learning things. Is it all about money, really? I'm glad he's gone away with a couple of toys anyway. I'd have been disappointed if he hadn't brought anything.
It's about to
polish it up. A fantastic day at the Pedal Car Museum. I bought the wooden horse tricycle. Astonishing original condition. To the point where I was looking at it going, God, is this a reproduction? Because it's so good. What a great day. I really enjoyed it. Yeah. Superb.
Boys in their toys.
Thank you. It was nice to meet you. Great. Yeah.